fuck shit!
And that's when I considered myself to be a contemporary minimalist street.